In recent years, the rapid development of technology has not only brought advanced industrial productivity, but also severe water pollution. Here is our reporter.
I am now in an industrial park in China. The wastewater here isn't classified, causing low efficiency. It is reported that students from HPI and Tongji are collaborating in improving current situation by utilizing design thinking.